Good afternoon, dear participants of the conferences. Unfortunately, we were not able to personally greet you in Lviv, but I'm sure this will not affect the quality of research materials. I want to present to you a report estimation of the level of interest and modeling of the topic of innovation through speech in Google. The authors of the study are Kliuiev Oleksandr, director of Bokarius Kharkiv Research Institute of Forensic Examination of Ministry of Justice of Ukraine, Hlibko, director of Scientific and Research Institute of Providing Legal Framework for the Innovates Development, National Academy of Law Sciences of Ukraine, Vnukova Natalia and Brynza Natalia, researcher from Simon Kuznets Kharkiv National University of Economics. And I, Davydenko, Daria, scientific researcher of Bokarius Kharkiv Researcher Institute of Foreign Examination of Ministry of Justice of Ukraine. Today I will be the main speaker. The relevance of the study was presented on the first slide. Startup is a progressive form on innovative entrepreneurship. Business incubators are being created to activate their startup process. In order to confirm the actual actualization of such opinion in the society, a search for approaches to possible modeling and the topic of innovation. Analysis of the front interest in this topic, opinions and interest of the society in defining the essence of the list of linguistic terms in the direction has been studied. Analysis of publication showed that the development and dissemination of the internet has greatly increased the methodological base of scholars. Based on searcher on the internet, sociological methods for analyzing protest event have been improved. It has been proven that defined a set of keywords in Google advertising using an economic mathematic model allowed you to keep a profitable, low-risk advertising campaign. The Google Trends Intelligent Search Engineer is used in research by the Internet Federation of Library Association to analyze full-text databases. Recently, the study of population interest in certain events in the life of society and the study through by the internet has become relevant. As for example, it is made possible by the use of statistical services of various research engineers to study the dynamic of change in the interest of the population related to countries exited to WTO. Research task was presented on the next slide. Determine the relevance of using the Google Trends Search Engine Toolkit in research. Analysis on the level of interest in the term innovation and innovation entrepreneurship. Estimation of the frequency of startup search term and business incubator. Building a model of innovation development in the region. Regarding the first task, the experience of using Google Search engineers is progressive and relevant to the task of analyzing the level of user interest in the topic of innovation. Google Trends is a Google service that provides a wide variety of search results is used to solve this problem. The statistic methods used by Google Trends provide that it is an effective tool for market research and statistical information collection. Second slide, second task, analysis of the level of interest in the term innovation and innovative entrepreneurship. We investigated the frequency of the term innovation through Google Trends Search Engineer, which has considered in different language submissions, Ukrainian, Russian and English. The result of the comparison revealed that the most popular choir is English innovation, while in comparison with Ukrainian innovation, the choir frequency generally exceeds several times. Examination the result by region 11 leading regional innovation center of Ukraine. We identify Kyiv, Lviv, Kharkiv, Odessa, Kirovograd, Dnipropetrovsk, Zaporizhia, Crimea, Kherson, and Donetsk. Innovation will the expected of the Kyiv region remains the prevalent term throughout Ukraine. As can be seen from tables, the tendency to search for the Latin term on innovation term does not persist in the region for the search for the Latin statistical. The phenomenon of Kirovograd region is interesting, where all quests to search for innovation are in Latin, and all quietly to search for startup in Kirillits. After sites and local governments in the region need to pay attention to this and determine the reasons that may lead to the choice of theoretical development strategy. Next task, estimation of frequency or start-up search term and business incubator. The study of the frequency of the request for the term business incubator was considered in the language submissions. Business incubator in Ukrainian, business incubator in Russian, business incubator in English. The most popular queries are business incubator in Russian, business incubator, and the activity of the query was localized executive in Kyiv. The number of search results in the Ukrainian business incubator and business incubator queries is too small. The study of the frequency of the quiet term startup was considered in liquidic representation startup in Ukrainian, startup in Ukrainian. Analyzing it can be noted that Latin leads are startup and startup in Ukrainian. In spite of different linguistic requests, six regions of Ukraine are clear and straight in terms of interest in startup concept. Kyiv, Lviv, Kharkiv, Dnipropetrovsk, Kyiv, and Odessa, which correlates with interest in the term innovation by region, reflecting their focus on development in these areas. The result of study for this problem are presented slide 11. The result of the study for this problem are presented in slide 12. Last time, building a model of innovation development in the region, decision-making helper was used to solve this problem. The steps of using this product and the intermediate results are presented in slides. The final decision issues by the program itself is presented in next slide. The most influential part of starting a startup in financing, that is, its presence or absence, determines the development of innovation in the region, and further correlation of the obtained result can help to solve the problem of startup development. Building a successful startup job project model requests final support. Having one's idea or human resource is not a fundamental aspect. The research has shown that Google Trends search engine has ample opportunity to determine the level of user interest in the main trends of the economy and other areas of public life. It is noted that the English-speaking component of innovation driver change is predominant in innovation requests, however, with regard to startup Ukrainian. In general, it should be noted that the society is not very interested in the term innovativeness still, which is not well understood, and it's not its demand, which indicates and navigates trends. The concept of startup and innovation is not identified by research engineers because startups are more viewed as a fast-paced project rather than an innovative one. It is possible and not a certain lack a maximum interest in the topic of innovation in 2016, and after about 6 months increased search index of business incubators, the interest to which remain relatively high and H, whereas the startup fee showed down, indicates the interest in finding tools for request activities which are entrepreneurship seen in the use of business incubator. To this end, the complement or components of influencing startups where financial results have been identified as priority have been modeled, which confirms the interest of job 6 in a business incubator with the financial risk of project and can be reduced. The advantages of Google Search Service its ability to measure interest in changes in the innovative market across the region of Ukraine, which tracks a certain well-east asymmetry of interest in startup, which requires funding measures to balance the development of innovative entrepreneurship throughout Ukraine, including that center. Thank you so much, and be healthy.